A tip to Lake Havasu City Police has landed a city kindergarten teacher in jail charged with drug selling. A month-long investigation by detectives from the Lake Havasu City Police Department's Special Investigations Bureau, the Street Crimes Unit, Criminal Investigations Bureau, and detectives from the Mojave Area General Narcotics Enforcement Team, as well as a prosecutor from the Mojave County Attorney's Office, led to the arrest of 42-year-old Stephanie Corson last week. An undercover detective bought pills from Corson on several occasions, including hundreds of morphine, Xanax, Vicodin, and cyclobenzaprine pills. Her arrest led to the arrest of her alleged supplier, 43-year-old Michael Stucker, also of Lake Havasu. Search warrants of both Stucker and Corson's homes led to the seizure of additional quantities of prescription drugs, over $1,400 in cash, and a 2012 Jeep Cherokee. Corson and Stucker stand accused with the sale of dangerous drugs, sale of narcotic drugs, sale of prescription-only drugs, and possession of prescription-only drugs. Stucker was also charged with possession of narcotic drugs for sale and possession of dangerous drugs for sale. An additional person, 19-year-old Ashley Stucker, was cited and released after she was contacted during the search of Stucker's home and found to be in possession of marijuana and drug paraphernalia. The investigation determined that Corson, a teacher at Havasupai Elementary School, was not selling drugs on school property. No other school employees or students were involved, and there is no evidence to suggest that other employees or students were involved. Both Corson and Stucker are in jail pending court appearances. Jim Matthews, Havasu Video News.